successful and they do not go back to the bargaining table and they win our everything we've gained over the last 40 to 45 years, the backup that we have is Medicare and Social Security. And if Nan Hayworth and Paul Ryan are successful in gutting those programs, we will have nothing. So that's why CWA members all over the Northeast are fighting against Verizon. We're here to show people that you can win and you can fight. And whether it's Verizon or whether it's Nan Hayworth and people in Congress, we can win. But you have to stand up, you have to step up, and you have to do what needs to be done to maintain what we deserve as working people. We are the backbone of this country.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Hey, Mahoney.